Hey there. So I'm just sitting here doing some personal development here, and I'm looking outside. I have this beautiful view of my backyard. Here, I'll just let you see how beautiful that is out there. I get to look at horses, and those aren't my horses, they're my neighbor's horses, but they sit and roam the backyard, and we just sit and enjoy that when we're enjoying some time out on the deck. So I'm doing some personal development, and I'm just going through some information that I find valuable to me, and I thought, man, you know what I need to do is, I got no makeup on, I got no hair, I'm doing my thing here, and I thought, you know what I need to do right now is just take action and do a video and just share some of my thoughts, and express to you what I'm feeling at the moment, and how it's just important that when you actually learn something or you feel inspired or a thought comes to you in your mind, that you actually, in most cases, stop what you're doing and implement exactly what you're learning. And I was just sitting here thinking, I sure would love to do a video. I haven't done a video in a minute, and I'm not ready. And I thought, that's okay. You know what? I'm a real life person. I'm a mom. I came back from taking kids to school and jumped on the computer. Yes, you can see I'm sitting here learning, doing some stuff, and brushing up on some of my thoughts, and wanted to share that with you. And I just thought, you know what, the best thing to do is just take action, do a video, say hi to everybody, and just one little golden nugget of information is the second you learn something or have a thought, just stop what you're doing, or the second that you can, and implement that action. And that's about it. I just hope everyone on their journey of being better people and becoming more prosperous for themselves and raising your level of performance and upping your game and bossing it up. I hope in this journey that you gain everything that you desire. Have a wonderful day. Bye.